Assalamu alaikum. This part is the last part on this series, and we will cover some great stuffs that everyone needed. Before we start, all you need will be in the description. First of all, we need to create keystore for each app, and you will see that if we use another one, it won't work. Rename your unsigned app to make the work easier and create a folder on the C folder called Android. To create Keystore, we need to download Android SDK. Open command on bin folder on Java folder. To open command, click Shift plus right click, then click command. It would be nice to write all you need in note and copy and paste. Then write yes, and click enter. Rewrite the password you just entered. After that, you must have the keystore created on the folder. After that, write in the same command file, without closing it. Your identity is the keystore name, so remember it, and use the new name of APK that I mentioned before. Rewrite the password and click Enter. Close the command, and open a new one from the tool folder from the SDK folder, which we downloaded before. And write the new app name, and another newer one, which will be the last one. After that, open Google Play Console, and sign up. It will cost some money. See, it failed because it's not the same key store. I created a new APK just to show you that it works. This is a list to show you what you need to upload, like images and links, and the app will be in the store. I hope you enjoy watching. Don't forget to read the description.